Yes, hello there, this is me together, or I'm at the 616, and I'm here with another game in the Mickey Mouse series of games that I'm playing, and it's Fantasia for the Mega Drive. And before I start, I will apologise for being late with this video. Life kind of got in the way, and it's being a bit of a dick, so please bear that in mind. If I'm late with a video, it's not just because I've died, it's because something has come up. I'm being forced into more voluntary work for the job center, and I have more appointments with them, and everything's gay. But whatever, gotta do that. And I've also, through the past week, been setting up my photographs to sell online, and regardless whether they do or not, doesn't really matter, because it's no cost to me, but hopefully they do and people can enjoy my work, and I will make a video about that another time to advertise it. Some amateur photography going on there. But yeah, this is Fantasia for the Mega Drive, and I've been playing around with it for a little bit, and I can say it's hard as balls. It's sluggish as hell. People have said, "Oh, this game's crap. This game's bad." I'm like, "Yeah, well, what game really isn't?" And it actually is bad. It's not just me being shit at it. It's actually crap. All right, so better start it then. Load, Genesis RAM, Fantasia, open. Check some incorrect hard reset. Whatever. I don't care. While the blimey is loud, I'll turn it down in my headset a bit. Streams have to save the music. Alright. I was hoping for an intro, but I get a demo instead. Whatever. How gothic, anyway. Let's start. And start. And start. And start. And start. And carry on. Alright, now, here are the menu, and this is where I don't know how to change these. Left? Oh, and it goes maximum of 3. Ah, they're already on maximum. Okay. Difficulty. I'm going to be a wuss, and I'm going to go on easy. I'm going to be a complete wuss, because this game is balls hard. Control. Ah, shit. Where's the control scheme? Jump. I want B is little spell. And C is jump. There we go. No. B is little spell. And C is jump. Yeah, there we go. Let's fail. I might not even finish this game, just to warn you. This game is really hard. I think I'll have my tea while this is on. Maybe I won't. I mean, it was like the shortest intro in the world. As I gulp down my fucking drink. Alright, so Fantasia. Based off of the cartoon of the same name. Oh, I get a magic book. Oh, I lost my magic book. But yeah, I have to. There we go. Ah! Get the magic book. See, I have to bounce on enemies to hurt them, but I don't know how to do that. Do I have to butt bounce them? Or is it. No. Yeah, see, I don't exactly know how to kill them. I just know you'd bump on their head. Whatever, I'm going to try and avoid the enemies anyway. Because why the hell would I put myself in harm's way? Nowhere near the dude. Nowhere near him. That did fuck all. A magic spell to do. Thanks for taking health off me when I wasn't anywhere near him. Yeah, the hit detection in this is like just total trash. Where's that door? Ah, there it is, right at the top right. This is why I may not finish this game. This is like a blind, quote unquote, playthrough. But that doesn't necessarily mean I'm actually going to finish it. I wasn't meant to jump there, but whatever. God, these controls are delayed as fuck. See, you saw in the demo he butt bounced those enemies, but I can't do it because I don't know how. The controls don't really tell you how to control. See, look at that bar. It looks like you can go over it, but you can't. See, I'm pressing it again to bounce on it, but it's not. Well, that was a waste of magic. And then you got no time to jump away from them. Lost all me continues. I couldn't even get past the first screen. This is gonna be a good one, guys! If you want to see an actual gameplay properly, I suppose you should go to somebody else. This is just me showing the game exists, as far as I'm concerned. Let alone, you know, not really playing it. See, look, do that. I'll ping him. But then you lose all your magic. Ow. Do I have to hit them for my magic to recharge, or is those wizard hats what? Oh, I can't really pay attention to the fucking HUD because I get hit like by something that's 6 feet away from me. Yeah, that magic hat is my magic counter. See, look at that, you can't jump. As soon as you land, you're stuck on the ground for a bit. Oh. So I thought you could pick those bags up, but you can't. I got hurt when I hit one last time. Making my go. Oh, that was horrendous. I believe it's my time to die. Ow, I've got magic. So you can't do anything when you get into that situation. You can't do fucking shit. Just go over here and cheat, but nope. Get more points. Eee. Does he come back? Does that butt come back? No, it doesn't. So I don't really know what determines when you get magic. I picked up that book and I thought I'd get more magic, but no. And then I killed one of them last time and I thought I'd get magic. Because I did the one time, but then not the second time. And I don't know how to hit them without hurting myself. That's not magic, that's points. Points are fucking stupid. I don't want points. Points are dumb if they don't give you anything for getting them. There's a star there, which I don't know what it does because it's just completely too fast. I've got one hit point at this part of the game again. I'm dead. Fuck you. Hey, I'm actually making it out this fucking screen. Huzzah! Yeah. Motherfuckers. I'm out of here. Well, I'm not really out of here. Something tells me I don't want to go in that water. And I'm not going to be able to make it onto that lily pad. Fuck off. I mistimed that like it was nobody's business. Thank fuck the checkpoint's here. Come towards me. managed to jump over you because I got no magics. Ah! Stay away from that mofo. So glad to see a new screen. Oh god, no. And then the controls just screw up on you when you hit. Can you take me anywhere? Do I do anything? I wait for the frogs to go away, that's what I do. Ah! Spawn right in front of me! Yeah, what do you want, mofo? Ah! That was horrendous, I didn't even know what I was doing there. Did I have any control over that? Oh no, can this just end, please? I hit the water and I can get out. Very good. Ah! Oh! Ah! Jump over the lily pad then, thanks, dude. Matey. Matey mate. So I can't time this jump because this is so erratic. By erratic, I mean I can't really see it. Oh no. I got one magic spell, it's gonna do absolutely nothing to win. Do you know what? I'll be better off going the air route again. Alright. That should be a checkpoint, but it's not. Why is it not a checkpoint? I got one magic. Yeah. And it was wasted on one. Ah, that's right, they spring it, okay. But when the mouths are closed, they don't spring you. You just. Stop coming out the ground! That is fucking ridiculous. And then I don't know when to go. Over it again! How is that gonna happen twice? This game is horrendous. How does that happen twice? And I forgot to time the jump because, really, honestly, I'm not making out of this stage anyway. Fuck that pelican and I get hit by his little I got wasted. And I lost to continue. Well, I can certainly tell you now, I'm not going to continue. This game is, it's defeated my patience, so bye-bye. Piss off. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed Dead Mickey Mouse returning to Live Mickey Mouse. Because that's actually Dream Mickey Mouse, not Dead Mickey Mouse. I don't know what I'm saying. But thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it more than I did. And bye-bye until next time. I shall see you in the near future, maybe, perhaps. When I get another one of these Mickey Mouse videos done. And when I find the time to can get Vice City on. I've still got to do the unique stunt jumps, but you know, like I said, life, ass in face, being dick, even more tired. So yeah, bye bye.